Here we have a Maxonic EV0 and a bare bones board Arduino and a red LED right there. So we've got this set up to do motion detection between 5 and 20 inches. So as we see here, as I put my hand within range of the sensor, the LED turns on and it, brightness correlates to how close it is. So you can see if I get about 5 inches away, it turns off, if I go away, but if we come in, you can sort of see how the brightness changes. And now it's detecting the camera, so let's see if we can. That's it.